Hey guys, we're making a chocolate peanut butter martini. I hope everybody's staying safe and staying home. We love and miss everybody. To make our drink, you need 3 ounces of peanut butter whiskey, 1.5 ounces of chocolate liqueur, and you use the chocolate syrup drizzle in your glasses. My very handsome bartender is going to make our drink.
Well, you're going to chocolate drizzle?
Yep.
How many ounces of peanut butter do we need?
3 each, so for 2, it would be a total of 6. And then a total of 3 ounces of the chocolate liqueur.
Really good stuff.
Yes. No calories during quarantine. Make sure you're wearing your booze bandage. Makes you very good shape, baby.
Chocolate swirl makes it look so pretty.
I know.
Seems like a lot.
Alright. Cheers. Corona quarantine 2020.
Cheers, everybody. Stay safe. Love
cheers,
you.
Cheers, cheers.
Good shit. Ooh, fuck, that's good.